We acknowledge that we are gathered here today in Mi'kma'ki, the ancestral and unceded territory of the Mi'kmaq people. We are all treaty people. Good morning, Mi'kma'ki. My name's Katie.
And I'm Mel.
And these are your words.
There's a sign-up sheet posted outside the music room for anyone interested in being in the coffee house on Thursday, November 3rd. Please see Miss Elkhorn Martin for any questions.
Did you know that you can study music performance at Holland College in PEI? They will be hosting a virtual information session for interested students on Thursday, November 17th at 6 p.m. Visit the Student Services website for the link to sign up for the session, or ask Martin or Ms. Brown to email you the link.
Reminder of Thursday's Coffee House from 6 to 8 in the theater. There will be wonderful performances from NRHS students and the community. Bring cash as we will also be having a bake sale. This is a public event. Friends and family are welcome.
Are you considering leaving the province for a game? For university studies, a virtual open house was just added to the Student Services online calendar for Memorial University. It will be held from November 15th to the 17th. Register by following the link on the calendar.
And now for your student council update. We already talked about the coffee house, so yeah.
Well, the coffee house is on Thursday, so come up to that. And make sure for choir and band students to have baked goods so we can sell them for our bake sale.
Wow.
There's students council at the start of lunch today, but at the end of lunch, the last 30 minutes of our long lunch, we have a...
Damn, I'm hyped for this shit, man.
And that's been your Hawks.
Now for the highlight of Squawktober.
Darling, 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 there's no need to worry. It's just a couple things.